Arsenal.
Microphone check up, swinging sword lecture.
Bishop Brigante.
Look, I got tired of dreaming and master screaming. Go ahead.
Hey, yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Blackout 5, Toronto. Y'all know what to do, yeah? Hey. Of course, I am your host, Organic. You can follow us at Twitter at King of the Dot, at Organic Hip Hop. Big shout outs to OVO for helping making this shit happen. Drake and all the homies, my co-host.
You dig? Gully TK, KOTDstore.com. This battle's about to get crazy, man. I want to see a fucking body. Let's go.
All the way from Newark, New Jersey. Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Bars, AKA, you can't spell bars without putting that R's in. You know.
Representing Scarborough, Ontario. Making his return to the battle league. Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Shout out to Novae Events. Shout out to everybody that's here. Bishop Brigante, take that fucking mirror down.
Bishop won the coin toss. It's on Arsenal. Let's get it. Blackout.
Yo. How many things y'all think around with Bishop Brigante? Your bitch in a Hyundai, saying my dick is so grande. All them other battles was appetizers. This is the entree. I'm here to turn boys to men without permission from Wanye. You ain't like that? No. You ain't got the answers, Bishop, like Sway sitting with Kanye. Is this shit almost over? I kinda miss my fiance. You ain't even get 3 stacks to battle, but you listen to Andre. Your bitch went black and never went back. She chose to stick with the feng shui. Well, I'm here to snatch every bit of confidence from your conscience. Since you try and convince the world your accomplishments, I'm your consequence. I ain't in another nigga state. I'm in some sucker nigga providence that ain't never did shit in his life. If you did, I'ma need to see your documents. You a drug addict slash drunk, alcoholic anonymous, a sawed off, you sawed off, now Bishop body be bottomless. He lose consciousness. They sticking tubes all down his esophagus. He need oxygen. Somebody please feed him some antioxidants. Y'all see how I break down every syllable, make it lyrical, turn it to a visual, in a nigga face, never subliminal. You're pitiful, hardly leave Canada, so pivotal. You're no criminal, I'm a gangster, the original. Now I'm what happened when disrespect and intellect interject. I intercept, your indirects is incorrect. I smoke a fag, cigarette. That's what they call him in England. Nigga, my language been correct. Y'all think he's sick, I disinfect. His jaw break when disconnect. Now, I done been to your crib, right? You tried to convince me that you was some pimp nigga. You said all your girls do swell and their clientele be the big tippers. I'm scratching my head looking around like, so why we in this little ass studio apartment with your friend, nigga, where your living room is your bedroom and your bathroom is in your den, nigga? You wasn't getting money now and you wasn't getting money then, nigga. You ain't getting money now and you wasn't getting money then, nigga. I've been active since 02. Your last battle was 02 against Jin, nigga. Yeah, you smoke weed and sip liquor, but you a sniff sniffer. See, the stars I'm connected with, they fuck with the pot. That's the Big Dipper. Think about the constellations. The Big Dipper is a big pot. I said the stars that I'm connected with. Mook, that's what made this shit hot. The return of Bishop Brigante. Bitch, stop. This like you and Drake dice game all over. Bishop taking a risk. Watch. Just cause you done hopped or was hip don't make you hip hop. I catch your queen in Harlem, her DNA on clips block. I got a gun so Chinese over in Asia is where the shit pop. 14 million to wanna view your funeral. This shit I'm shooting, it flip tops. I pistol whip you. Woo. I pistol whip you with heavy metal. Your intestines in a slip knot. You're supposed to be my man. Why you wanted to jump in front of the bars that my pen jot? But 90 seconds, my shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. You can't spell bars without putting that R's in it.
Round one, that was us. No, it's on Bishop. Let's go. Hold it down, y'all.
I said first things first, I worked this turf before the birth of this franchise. Before your mama lifted that skirt and put that thirst in your dad's eyes. I would have murked every last one of you nerds by a landslide. A battle rap, Bishop's back, but I ain't come here to baptize. Arsenal, bar for bar against me, and that's all she wrote. I've seen the best of you turn vegetable. Now I step to your artichoke. I'm Lowry, around. Chill, I'm Lowry, around three when I'm firing shots. A point guard for these raps and keep my eye on the clock. You bite the hand that feeds you for the shine and the shot, when really, you just wanted Drake's time, and well, I just wanted his watch. Back to the block, back to the block. You left Jersey, why? Cause that was not your life. Come to Toronto, get Jersey, this that hockey life. You chose to scrap with a rapper of my stature like I won't actually bust guns? You're basically setting yourself up for disaster. Lush one, I'm not done. Hold on. This is Bishop Brigante versus this bitch who lives in his broad's place. Couldn't make it in music, so he's pissed when my songs play. It's a rap, he a snack, but this is in Bombay. Punched through his back to grab Pat and snatch the king of the dot chain. Give me that water. I say, you see, Pat, this is the kind of scrap that you would have got. Fuck 3 months, I would have took you on the spot. You feel at home on that throne? You gonna use it or not? I'm a legend for moving Knicks and Patrick. You in the shot. Give me that water. But I'm from the school of hard knocks, arse. So I'm expecting detention, but watch your personals. I thought you'd have respect for a legend. It's time to draw the line. I'll put this lead where your head is. Overall, I've got stripes with two straps. I'm Dennis the Menace, the gambling man. So set it, cause whatever the bet is, the house always wins, arse. Don't you ever forget it. Time.
Round one, let's go. Round two, it's on Arsenal, huh?
It's Bishop Brigante. Take that fucking mirror down. What, you some type of narcissist? Good, narcissist me arsonist, and this arsonist keep cartridges, but no Sega. I'm zero, no higher, I am the Omega. I've been a street fighter, throw on a mask, I got a sharp left hand, I'm so Vega. So you probably ain't gonna relate to these bars, but the streets could, cause you ain't gully enough to be king. You just speak good. Avi and Ryan help you eat. They help you eat good, but just make sure that motherfucking food is organic, cause you'll never be Travis Fleetwood. Now, you get two strikes to lie about letting that steel flare, or to talk about all the battle rappers like you just did Pat Stay, talking about all them niggas that you'll kill here. I got twin Glocks with extensions, we don't think that you real here. Your man Drake and Degrassi, other words, a paralyzer, get you that wheelchair. Now this play beef, but when Arsenal War become Ray Beef, that's when your mouth start to resemble DNA teeth. Go ahead, call me a fruit cause I'm Grape Street. Then remove your hat and please show them how your hairline been on vacation since Pac and Biggie had day beef. Go ahead, remove your hat, tell them how you been on vacation since Pac and Biggie had day beef. I'm next up, you sure to get your breath stuck. It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. It's a spot in the video. Fuck! God damn. Since Pac and Biggie had they beef. Fuck it, I'm a freestyle. I'm the real bandana man. Grape Street Crip, you come in here with them bandana pants. And I don't give a fuck. I come through, put hands to your face, came to your place, fuck a bitch in your face. I don't give a fuck, nigga. It ain't no mystery. You don't did shit to me. You said you the one started that rumor with me and Mystique. Yes, you did, nigga. It's in battle rap history. You's a fag, nigga, a crab, nigga. I clap, niggas. Next round, I swear to God, I'ma start that over and come back, nigga. I promise you. It's cool. It's
round cool. Two, it's on Bishop. Let's go.
Give this to me when I need it. I said congratulations on your engagement. I guess that means you're prepared to be grown. No more swiping left and right every night while you stare at your phone. I heard after your Diz battle, you were scared to go home. You know that bitch gotta be on drugs if she marrying Jones. But Jones, I gave you the biggest hoe in Toronto, but your game was lame as fuck. Soon as this guy felt her thigh, his 15 minutes of fame was up. I mean, fuck. My baby mama looked fine as hell. Yo, baby mama looked like she done time in jail. What? Say something like you ain't say stuff that could have warranted a few scraps. At least that ugly bitch could have got a roll on. Orange is the new black. It's time to quit with the bitching and fronting. I ain't scared of your old song. These guns can go from clicking to dumping. Like, where do we go wrong? This is Goldberg versus Goldberg, you know. Bill versus Whoopi. Pull the steel if he push me. The foreplay like it's trying to get a feel for this pussy. Let's talk legacy, Arse. Because I can't compare to what you've actually done. But we all saw your battle with Nitty, and you think you actually won. But Rough Riders come here, Toronto. I told them pass me a glass and a gun. I took 3 shots of gin. You couldn't handle your rum. My dump. Let's switch it then to Michigan. The last time you was there, cuz. I don't know why I mentioned rum when it's the yak that you scared of. Team Homie, I guess it's best you left it alone. But not me, I'd rather clean up any mess with the chrome. I don't talk it out, I just listen. Until I catch that disrespect in your tone, then let the guns judge dread like Sylvester Stallone. I'm headed home. Hold on. I'm heading home with a body. Thank God that my car's tinted. Cause you can't spell hearse without putting that arse in it.
Round 3, it's on Arsenal. Let's get it. Blackout.
Now, I apologize for that last round. This shit a warm up. I swear to God, Bishop, I'm sparring with you. Dissection mean your dissection. I got the sharpest ginsu. You a fraud nigga that talk hard, but soft as tissue. Very ironic that the fakest nigga in the room, the one yelling out that his art official. Now if we beefing, I'm coming for blood while in Toronto. Arm sling, cover my ratchet, don't let the non show. Catch you at Union Station, pull that non show, and shoot Brigante before he get on that train. I'm Benny Blanco.
I like that.
I call my hitman Benjamin. It only costs 100 to get you sniped down. Mook, like, why that shit so cheap? Cause the little nigga ain't got $13 in his bank account right now. And as fucked up as this mic sound, I'm fucking every female in your family if Mayweather don't knock Pacquiao ass out by the 9th round. God, he dangerous. Hide my drugs in a thotty anus. German Ruka break his face, now he talking in shoddy language. Mossberg shoddy stainless, now Brigante is Gotti famous. Man, Swag got a gun so childish that shit dump anywhere. I guess he probably ain't potty trained. I crack heads with knees. I ain't talking who Bobby dated. Mook called me, said, yo, we got this nigga Bishop in the lobby faded. Next thing you know, he collapsed. It was looking like somebody fainted. The way his body hit the ground said it all. You communicated through body language. Yo, you asked for this bag, so you gonna take this. Take a good look at his face. I'm about to break this. Brigante versus the Rebel, niggas hate this. They said Bishop don't deserve all snow. You deserve rounds tonight. I'm on my Drake shit. Yeah, you gas, you friends with Drake. He your homie, so you still broke. Nigga, you drive an Isuzu Rodeo. I start a label with Drake after the 40 blow and put a round on both sides of your V. Get it? That's OVO. And I ain't beat, nah. Check this, though. Fuck Bishop, I'm done with him. I watched the interview today, and Drake last night, he said he wanted to see me get my food ate. Drake, you said you never fucked Nicki because she got a man. But when that's over, you the first in line. But you let Meek cut you. Now he got your bitch. Where your backbone? That don't hurt your spine? But who am I to talk about Drake? I don't even fit into your class, right? I'm a crazy-ass writer, but the shit I wrote probably don't even appear to what he's written in his past. But I just wanted Drake to come out here and tell the real truth about him and Nicki. She ain't go missing on his ass. He just finally decided to leave these other niggas' bitches alone after Diddy knocked some sense into his ass. Hey, Moot. When you gonna battle this Aubrey-ass nigga? Show him what a real 3-0 do. As soon as you 3-0 that nigga, I'm a 3-0 you. I choked in my second round and you still got 302, nigga. Man, my shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. You can't spell bars without putting that ass in it.
Time, round three, it's on Bishop, let's go.
This is for my haters, my naysayers and disbelievers. Them fake fucks who make up stuff so these kids believe you. There's a lot of comebacks on the card, but this the feature. This purple dread will get smoked and die here. Wiz Khalifa. But you my friend, Arsh. And I don't use that term loosely at all. But I'm confused by your current moves in this unusual fall. I mean, you called Thesaurus a cracker 1,000 times and swore it was heat. But if that was from Mike Brown, then right now, you should be at war with police. But you're not. You smoking pot all the way in Miami on the shores of the beach. So fuck it. I'ma kill him for kicks like the next Jordan release, I mean. I ain't mad that you was spitting it. I'm more mad you ain't commit to it. You see them pigs, you ain't gripping it, cocking it, clapping. Hypocrite. You ain't knee, chill. You ain't knee deep holding your heat in the mean streets. Dog, we ain't even see you in that blog with your squad when they was riding on Chief Keef. Whoa. I mean,
yeah, nigga didn't do shit.
Facts. I may be welter with, chill. I may be welter with this belt, but I'm felt like a heavyweight. You want the world to think you banging you cuz, you Kevin Gates.
I like that bar.
Thank you. Wait, you know what I fucking hate about you American guys? Is all that tough rap just doesn't match that fucking glare in y'all eyes? I mean, most of y'all too sweet, don't got a shotgun to shoot me. If I add it up, do all the math and stuff, they probably just gonna sue me. I said God flow. That's why they want to get me on the cross. But if you listen, you won't miss it. And the lesson that is taught, it's not how you win, it's how you lose that keeps you relevant at all. So if the rebel never lost, it's because he's never been at the level of a boss. Hey, this my debut. So if you hate, cool. As long as you understand me clearer now. Only thing left to do, Toronto, is take that fucking... Now, bitch!
Toronto, make some motherfucking noise for Bishop Brigante and Arsenal the Rebel! Yeah.